in a bad way.
You're a total moron.
Ugh, whatever.
Was entirely your fault!
Well, your buddies won't cheat at cards with that baby on the table. God bless America.
Oh, hell, that thing will take down a moose. Now you are prepared against government tyranny. That's good for killing gophers. Old lady bought one of those yesterday.
You stay over there. I stay here.
Idiot!
Oh, my!
What on earth?
Why, oh, why weren't you drowned at birth?
Oh, gosh.
did for Portugal. Tax me. Don't jail me.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
One that tipped me over the edge. How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline. I just smoke. See? Now that's funny! I'm supposed to be in our car!
spoke too soon. Head spin, not good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Poodles are agents of Satan.
Yeah, yeah.
Should we run?
You're getting robbed. Want a carpool with me?
Give me a break. What the?
Lucky miss. In case you're wondering, everybody does see through you. We're swapping insurance details!
Ah!
out of my way.
Gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker! That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Where
sorry.
Were we
come on,
exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. We're sorry, man. We're
help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Good
neighbor, and this is what I get!
Again, you'll tell me, right? Hey, T.
Come in, good prices.
You bring trouble. I'm gonna need all your money.
Please leave.
Now.
Oh, let's have some fun then.
Thank you. Get ready to make the jump.
Please.
Whoa! This freak show of a guy just walked past me. I'm telling you, Little Soul needs a toy robot-themed bar.
Oh, great! A stinky crazy person!
I don't give a fuck.
Gotta go.
You're a waste of space on this Earth.
Good God!
I'm not looking at you. Please don't look at me. Hey, see you at Max.
Hey, what's up?
Fuck you!
I've trotted shits with more brains. Miss me! Sakes. Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
Oh, back, dude.
You pissed off the wrong cop, maggot.
Please, please, just take it easy.
I'm putting your ass in the cage.
You here for the ride along? Jump in.
Ride along? Sure. Let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Sounds good. We're gonna go see my pal.
So hey, you researching a movie or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear. You need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happening?
And then? Ah, spoiler alert, kid! We kill the witness.
Yikes! Me?
Don't sweat. The dying ain't the hard part. The hard part is the ground you're hitting at terminal velocity. Who we got over by the oil derrick? My man! I'll give him a scan. Public exposure! What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up with any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow the car.
How it? You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
Well, it's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway.
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please, we come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Huh?
Car owner is still out there. Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots. Not our guy. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right. He might be a couple blocks east of there.
Roger that.
Hey,
ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that. Standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Let's see
what the fuck you doing? Hey, that ain't... Damn! You're the reason these places stink, stank-ass motherfucker.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dog. I hope this motherfucker in here.
Del Perro, side of the lot. There's a man by a car.
I'll check him out. Hey, this ain't the ride we have. This dude working on the buggy.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit! And I spared this motherfucker. I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go!
Into a bus! Got off lucky, homie.
gorgeous. Yes? You're getting drunk tonight, right? I don't know what'll happen.
Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is going to kill me.
All right. So what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.